with love for our country. To honor our grannies and sons, we walk for an end to corruption. To the will of the people be done. Will of our people be done. We walk to honor our grannies and sons.
So even though we face the difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream. I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed.
We walk with love for our country. To honor our grannies and sons, we walk for an end to corruption. To the will of the people be done. We walk.
We observe today not a victory of party, but a celebration of freedom.
To the will of our people be done.
Symbolizing an end, as well as a beginning.
We walk,
signifying renewal,
to honor our grannies and sons,
as well as change. We dare not forget today that we are the heirs of that first revolution. Let the word go forth from this time and place to friend and foe alike, that the torch has been passed to a new generation of Americans born in this century, tempered by war, disciplined by a hard and bitter peace, proud of our ancient heritage, and unwilling to witness or permit the slow undoing of those human rights to which this nation has always been committed, and to which we are committed today, at home and around the world.
We walk